The three terrifying ways that the Large Hadron Collider could destroy the world any day now.
Okay, take a breath. We are not currently running the Large Hadron Collider at CERN, so we have some time to talk about this. My name is Clara, and I am a particle physicist working at CERN. So first, the collisions that we do at CERN are already happening in our atmosphere when high energy particles hit our atmosphere. It's just that at CERN we're doing it in a much more controlled environment. We already knew that massive black holes could not be created in our collisions, but it's helpful to know that the collisions happening in our atmosphere confirms this. There were some theories that suggested micro black holes could be created in our collisions, but they would fizzle out very quickly. The original video also talked about creating quarks, and yeah, it's part of our research, but they're not dangerous at all. In fact, quarks are inside of protons and neutrons already. And I'm gonna have to do a part two, sorry.
And finally, recently scientists have come forward saying they're concerned that it could rip apart space-time.
This one needed its own whole video. Okay, so to explain this one, we have to know that the universe basically has a bunch of settings. So the particles and the fields that they're associated with have universal settings. And not all of these settings might be in their ideal configuration. So my job as a particle physicist, along with thousands of colleagues, is to measure these properties to understand our universe better. And by measuring the properties of the Higgs boson and that of the heaviest quark, the top quark, we can have some understanding about whether one of these particular settings is at its lowest value. Our measurements suggest that this value is in a sort of valley, but not quite at its lowest point, and we call this metastable. But making the measurement doesn't have any effect on this value.